do this.
Of the dark terrors.
Come on, Daddy.
Afraid of the dark sex.
There's no time to lose.
My turn. Cleaning time. Afraid of the dark. Open door. Ready? Afraid of the dark. Afraid of the dark. My turn. What?
There.
Ready?
Yeah.
You really are the best.
My turn.
Yeah. Eat this.
Please.
As swift as. Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
So it goes. Time to clean up the filth. What to do?
Now pierce them.
Winds of frost. Fire.
You're finished. I've gained valuable insight.
Professor.
Any clerics? Oh yeah. Meow.
Take this.
You're finished. I've gained valuable insight.
First of many rare monsters in this run. Oh, that's a good point. I didn't think about that.
Let the experiment begin.
My turn.
Thank you, streamer. I'll keep that in mind next time I get a cape on the screen. In 6 months. Alright, we're gonna do the Weenie Hut Junior save. No reason to be stupid right now. Or lose stupid time. Oh yeah, you can. I know about the Tropu save quit. Yeah, I kind of wanted that JP. And also, if you don't check the light up in there. Oh, never mind. Never mind. I was thinking you might have the light M by the time you get to Sai, but no, you use it in Kani. I got Cassie, right? Yeah, okay. I like this one.
My turn.
Well, what I do is I just surprise them so I can get the guaranteed flea. Yeah, it's just the way the world works. Well, sometimes I don't exactly get the surprise, but I still get the first try flea.
I take what I want. Are you my next patient?
No. Take this. I've seen worse methods.
I should just buy those, huh? I have extra Kate money, and I don't even need to save money. I just feel like ceiling is more swag. It's one extra input. My frames. Wait, what am I? I was gonna grab the fire em. What am I? Some stone poor pleb? I got plenty of stones. I already know all of your weaknesses. There will be no foes that will be studied. Pretty smooth split. This one ambush that didn't cost that much time.
Let the experiment begin. Thinking time. Thinking time.
Are you my next patient?
I'm on fire. How weak. I've gained valuable insight.
Alright, Cassie gets LP. Fantastico.
Thank you.
The Octopath pot! Praise be!
I've seen worse methods.
It worked!
No. Fire. How weak. I've seen worse methods. The experiment begin. Fire.
Hey, that's fine. Osvald so far.
I've seen worse methods. Take this. I've gained valuable insight.
Here goes. I see
my last move. I need a punch. Oh, shit. Broken.
Let's get to work.
Really clean run so far. Waiting for it to all come crumbling down. But we'll enjoy it while we can. No way. Mods! He's cheating!
You're finished. Study hard. seen worse methods.
Dude, the other day, this encounter was wrecking me. It was awful. Yep. That's my purpose in life, to run through Western Gravel Wilds. $4,599? You're joking. Alright, I gotta remember to do the menu before Assassins. Yeah, as long as it's before Assassins. Uh, Start. Alright. Happy Shadow today. Mod deck. There it is. Okay, boost start. Okay, good. And then Particia will defend. Quick go for you. That's yeah.
I've seen worse methods.
Alright, now I got a menu. I always forget the stupid menu. Optimize, augmenter. Oh wait. I'm pretty sure Thrawn is level 30, so I could have done the Crackridge stuff first, I think. That's fine. Yeah. No importa.
Let's play.
Fire. A weak. I've gained valuable insight.
Step ahead, part of worker, show goes on, reward. I think that's right. Fuck, what is this guards for?
All
I think the fireball was unnecessary. Classic. Oh, it is? Okay, cool, cool. I was right. Go me. True. Just don't miss the range. Okay, cool. Fireball 4. No way. Oh shit, what is this? This is, I think it's Fireball 4, is okay? No, no, you need guards. Right. What the fuck is this run? Okay, my ass is walking the last part of this. That's it. Dude, I just know I'm gonna choke this somehow. Holy crap. Not wise. Oh, I need a heal. Once I level? No, okay. What are we doing? There we go. Yeah, the biggest thing that will mess me up right now is if I don't do the backup stuff for like low level through any Osvald. So I'll just have to see what my levels are. A whale. Okay, cool. I'm just built different. This place. Okay. It's been a while, so it's whatever. My peak performance! I didn't need it. Another one. How's that first status effect? That's not needed, right? The Ebrod's damage should not matter.
Did not repent. Fighting is not what I do.
Oh, wrong way. Hit hold, bozo. Cast the switch head. Now we go to Montwise. We start, deal more damage, step ahead, step ahead. Dance magic. Crit scope. Defend. I forgot to put on something. Reduce them to Could I fall? Did I not do? DMD, Alright, sorry for the next year. Oh. This part. God damn, I'm stupid. It's fine. It's fine.
Thinking time. Calculations complete.
Ready? So that's your weakness.
Here, bring it on.
Here you go.
Let's get to work.
Now die.
Now they'll reduce them to ash.
And I think the pressure off at least.
I've seen worse.
Now this is just a pretty good run instead of a crazy run. There we go. Not another revenant. It's okay. Actually, I haven't seen that many revenants so far.
Time to divvy up the
armies. Level 39. All right.
What to do? So that's your business.
We'll reduce them to ash.
I've gained valuable insights.
Is that the spot? Ready?
We need a plan.
Calculations complete. Bring it up.
Our negotiations up. So that's your weakness.
You won't.
Reduce them to ash.
Study harder.
Ready too. Nice. Oh, I tried to split. Oh well. 42, so I need to do the scroot. Just the scroot, right? Then oops. Yeah, actually I do want we'll do that later. All right, so Fortnite, and then do I not have the, oh, I do have ACL. Okay. All right, and then so jobs, Avers. Price of power, and then that's fine. Okay. And then optimize, blessing disguise, ferocity, and then giant club, boss tribe. Okay. And then, performance, DMD, 7 strength, price of power, and E augmentation, step ahead, and then. So it goes on over step ahead. Okay. And then heal. Okay, I think that's good enough. Let's check the Temenos and Osvald. Yeah, that looks good.
The hunter, you're the prey.
Reinforcing. Peacock. Excuse me.
Thinking top. Calculations
complete. Damage check. Good. Sam. Vance Magic. Hello, Sunny.
Let's
Come on. Okay, perfect. Man, this could have been. This could have been wrecky. All right. Scourge cost me 2 minutes. Fuck. Oh, that was the run. If I didn't mess it up, but it's okay. It's okay. That's a good run. It's a really good run. The club. It's okay. I think choking Scourge wasn't so bad because if I did Scourge right and I went into this Galdera fight like 6 minutes ahead, then 10 minutes would have gone first for sure. So it's a bit of a copium RNG manip. Yeah, for those of you who are just joining, this run had a Kate in the JP in the EM grind, and then it had a Queen Octopath, another regular Kate, and a King Octopath. And few ambushes. There were a couple. But none of them were like crazy. All those gonna be so obnoxious to run against.